against your case in federal court for a breach of contract or maybe a tort. Well, there's a couple of things you gotta know how to do. Here's what jurisdiction means to you. If diversity jurisdiction is your only plan, you better make sure that you can come up with 75 grand. If your federal case has an anchor claim, you can bring some state law without any shame. From supplemental jurisdiction to international suit, here's what jurisdiction means to you. If you want to have a successful pleading, make sure that you've done your Civ Pro reading. O'Connor, Ginsburg, and Kennedy too, they love jurisdiction and so should you. Well, the next time you go into your bathroom and you're gonna floss, make sure you check your mirrors, you'll end up like Judy Moss. If you've got some things that you need to fix, and you don't want a failing grade from Professor Sis, you better know Seaway, Azadi, and Castro too. Civil procedure is a dream come true.